Hi, welcome to the demonstration of the user side of the Android vehicle tracking. This system is basically used to keep a track of the vehicle and its details such as fuel and maintenance. For example, a tourist company may have many cars, but keeping a track of everything is difficult, and to trace the current location or current details regarding the vehicle is very difficult whenever the company owner needs it. In this system, we have used a background service. Whenever the driver or the app user logs in to the app, the location details is sent to the admin in every 10 seconds. And until he doesn't logs out, the location is sent. The driver can fill fuel and maintenance details as well, helping the owner knowing the details instantly. Let's see how it works. So this is the login page. Here there is no registration page, as the admin will add the user. Let's log in. So as you see, we saw a toast message saying your coordinates are sent, and in every 10 seconds the coordinates are being sent to the admin. This is basically the dashboard showing the name of the driver, the vehicle number, and allowing him to notify the owner about the service and fuel. So let's add some fuel. So basically we have to enter the bill number, the amount of petrol or diesel we bought, and the amount. So let's say, for example, the bill amount is etc, and we bought 40 liters and amount is around 450. Done and submit. So the fuel details are added. Let's add some service details too. So this is a bill number and status. Let's say the wheel alignment or the oil changed, and etc. The amount may go to around 5000, for example, and let's submit. So these two are sent to the admin, and let's kill the app, and you will still see the coordinates are sent. You are still receiving the message that your coordinates are sent. That is, when you logged in, the background service is started. Until you log out, it won't stop. So let's click on it again. And since you are logged in, you will be directly redirected to the dashboard. And let's click on log out. And as you see, there is no toast message. The background service has been stopped. Thank you.
So now we have switched to admin part of Android vehicle tracking system. So as you can see, the login page for the admin, where he can identify as an admin by entering the credentials. So if the admin or the authorized person is new to this system, so he needs to register first by clicking on register now button. The page will redirect to registration form, where the admin or the authorized person of this system need to fill in all the details here and set the password according to the password conditions. So if the admin enters a weak password, so it will notify the admin about the password, and it accepts minimum 6 characters. So admin need to enter the strong password in order to keep this system safe. So I have the registered credentials. I will log in into this system. So after clicking on login, the system will check for the admin credentials into the database, and if the credentials are present in database, then admin will be redirected to the driver registration page. So here are the 5 modules which admin can access. So the first module is driver registration, where admin need to fill the details about the driver. So let's enter the details. So after entering all the details, admin need to click on submit button, and the registration is done for that driver. So we'll click OK. Second module is track vehicle. Here admin or the authorized person can track the vehicle associated with the driver's name. So the Android app of Android vehicle tracking is installed into the driver's mobile phone, and as soon as the driver logins into that Android app, the application starts sending the longitude and the latitude, which is stored into the database. To track the vehicle, we need to select the driver's name and select the date to track the vehicle. So let's select the 1st September and click on track. So here we can see currently there is no data present in the database for that date. So now we will select the different date as 31st of August and we'll track the vehicle for that date. So as we can see, the page is redirected to the Google Maps where we can see a pinpoint, and if we zoom into it, we'll get to know the locations. So this is just a demonstration of points on the map. So as the driver moves from one location to another, it draws a line from source to destination, and as the driver moves to different place, it continues drawing the line on the map. So admin or the authorized person would be able to know where the driver actually was on that day. So we'll go back to the project. The third module is fuel details, where admin can check for the fuel details by selecting the vehicle number. And as we can see, the fuel details where the driver name Ram Singh with vehicle number 1234 filled the fuel of rupees 123 on 1st of September. So an admin would get the total amount with a bar chart below. So if the admin wants to select any two dates or a month, so he need to select the first date of that month and the last date and click on proceed button. So here we can see the data of that month from the two selected dates is present, and the total amount is automatically calculated for that period, and the bar chart is shown according to the selected dates. So let's move on to vehicle maintenance, that is fourth module. It's a similar module to fuel details, whereas here admin can track maintenance details by selecting the vehicle number. So the data for that vehicle number is shown over here with bar chart. And similarly, if admin wants to select any two dates, so he can do as well. And after clicking on proceed button, we'll scroll down to see the details. So here are the details where admin can see the data between two selected dates, the total amount and the bar chart. The fifth module is view drivers, where admin or the authorized person can view the details of their registered drivers with name, contact number, address, vehicle number, etc. So this is all about the Android vehicle tracking. Let's log out. Thank you for watching the demonstration of Android vehicle tracking system.